On day 20 of my cycle-a-thon, I went by the birthplace of Detective Conan.
Wait, I haven't seen enough Conan to know what's what. Is this what his house looks like?
Mm-hmm.
This is a photo booth for one, look. Not bad! Look at the cherry blossoms here. Let's go. Aoyama Manga Factory. Is this where it was made, maybe? He's so large in the car. It's the same guy. That's Conan, before and after he was turned into a small kid.